So the spelling is ALOUETTE. Okay, not double L, it's single L. Okay, so everyone keep on writing in the chat box spelling of Alouette. That's amazing. So Alouette.
Excuse me, ma'am. Mm-hmm. What is happening? Ma'am, I just sended you the spelling.
Yeah, great. I can see. Okay, Alouette, amazing. So Alouette, very good.
Kaya. I'm packing now, it's okay.
Yeah, perfect. O U E. So you missed E this time. Alouette. A L O
E. Ma'am, I just shadowed it 5 times as yeah, we do all the
yeah,
time.
Yeah, great. So Alouette. Okay. So next word is Jaunty. Right? So write Jaunty in the chat box.
Ma'am, now it's correct.
Yeah, this time it's perfect. Okay, Kashvi. Okay, Shireen. That's amazing. Okay, so next word is
Jaunty.
Yeah, so Jaunty Alouette. So write Jaunty this time.
Ma'am, Jaunty or Jaunty?
Jaunty. Okay.
Jaunty.
Am I correct?
Yeah, Jaunty. So Alouette, Jaunty Alouette.
Ma'am, I'm saying in Alouette there is double T and in Jaunty there is double L.
Okay, someone has written the wrong spelling. It's I can tell the name. So Kashvi. Okay. Kashvi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, make sure you write the correct spelling. Okay. Jaunty.
Okay,
yeah, Jaunty. Okay, so this is Jaunty. Very good. Okay. So now we know the spelling of Alouette and Jaunty also. Okay. Jaunty as in sweet. Okay. So let me play this one more time.
Alouette, gentille Alouette, Alouette, je te plumerai. Alouette, gentille Alouette, Alouette, je te plumerai.
Okay, so je te plumerai. What is the meaning of this word, je te plumerai?
Mm-hmm. I will pluck your feathers off. I will pluck your feathers off.
Okay, so pluma hai as in to pluck. Okay, so let's see what. Yeah.
Ma'am, वो है ना मेरे से गलती से है ना chat box में कुछ send हो गया ma'am उसके लिए sorry.
कहाँ पर send हो गया?
मैं चैट बॉक्स में है ना गलती से टाइप कर दिया और सेंड कर दिया तो मैम उसको आप इग्नोर करना.
ओके ठीक ठीक. ओके सो नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज ओके होल्ड ऑन
से समथिंग आते
सो जत प्लूम है एज एन आई
समथिंग आते
है एज एन विल प्लक. ओके सो लेट्स सी
व्हाट आई वांट टू आस्क समथिंग.
यस टेल मी आतिश.
Ma'am, I want to ask that in the sentence, Alouette, Jaunty, Jaunty, Jata Pluma hai.
Yeah. Yes. Jata Pluma hai. Pluma hai. Okay, so this is Pluma hai. Yeah.
Ma'am, in English, it is written comma, but in French, it is not written comma. So don't we use comma in French?
Yeah, we use. Absolutely, we use.
So, because I was asking that it was not written and it was written.
Yeah, but we use comma also. Okay. Okay. So Arshvi, correct the spelling. This is Alouette. Okay. A single L.
Ma'am, sorry, I have written a triple L.
Okay, so this is single L. Okay.
Bonjour, madame.
So those of you
what are we
who
doing?
Have not written the spelling of Alouette in the chat box, make sure you write Alouette in the chat box and also the spelling of Jaunty. Okay, Alouette.
Ma'am.
Yes. Okay, so.
So
next word is je te plumerai la tête. So, teth as in, what is the meaning of teth?
Head.
So teth as in head. Very good. Je te plume hai la teth. Wow, okay. So this time, beck. So what is beck? Beck as in
beak.
Yes. So beck as in beak.
Beak.
So the plural beck. Yes. So beak.
Okay. Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, what is name?
Sorry.
How to call lame in French?
What?
Ma'am, he is saying that lays what in English, I guess.
Lays? Why lays? So we are doing the parts of body. Okay. So jata pluma hela beck. As in we are going this time learn. So beck as in beak. Okay. Jata
pluma. Ma'am, he asked name. Okay, ma'am, he asked how to say name.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Name? No. N-O-M. Okay. No.
Okay, ma'am. Yeah.
Okay, so you find out we are saying these two lines again and again. We are just changing the parts of the body, right? So first body part was,
ma'am,
death
head.
Death head.
One was, second one was,
beak.
Okay, so write death and beck in the chat box.
Ma'am, I want to say something.
Yes.
Ma'am, can you make a slideshow of the whole lyrics and send it in WhatsApp?
Okay, I will send it.
Like you do before in songs.
Yeah, yeah. So, tet and beck. Very good. So, tet and beck. So, beck is B-E-C. Okay, Ritvik?
Ma'am.
E-C.
Just a minute.
Yes, so B-E-C. Okay, beck. Very good.
Ma'am, how to like
go back?
Ma'am?
Yeah, rest of you are doing good. Okay?
So, ma'am, I will want to ask something more.
I'm just writing T-E-T-E.
Yeah, very good.
Tet. Ma'am, I have French keyboard in my laptop, so how to do that accent one?
Okay, so can I tell it later? Arshvi?
Okay.
Yeah.
Ma'am, Arush.
Okay, yes.
Ma'am, can you ignore the webinar I accidentally said? Bed.
What you have said?
Ma'am, in the chat option. I'm sorry because I said bed instead of beck. Okay. So ignore that. So ma'am, yeah, ignore okay. that.
It's okay. So you know, it's all right. I can understand. Let's see. So this coup. What is cool?
Ma'am, cool is
neck. Neck.
Very
ma'am,
good.
Ma'am, this is the
article. So make sure you write the article also. Okay, so make sure you write the article. Okay, so what is article here? Here, the article is L. Very good. So, okay, so I'm playing this song one more time, and this time you will find it out where you need to write which article. Okay, L E or
this
L A. Okay, I'll play this one more time. Okay, so you are going to find it out which article you are going to use with the head. Okay,
mama. Elatet, ma'am. Ele, ma'am. Ele.
Okay, hold on. So elatet. So which article is here?
La.
So la is masculine or feminine?
Feminine.
Yes. La is feminine. Okay. La tet. So Let me continue.
Je te plumerai la tête, je te plumerai la tête, et la tête, et la tête. Alouette, 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 gentille alouette, alouette, je te plumerai, alouette, gentille alouette, alouette, je te plumerai. Je te plumerai le bec, je te plumerai le bec, et le bec, et le bec.
Le bec. So which article is used here? So write the article. Okay. La tet. Okay. So you are going to write la tet. Le bec. Okay. La tet. Le bec. So make sure
you I've already sent you both of it.
Yes. So la tet. Le bec. Okay.
Ma'am, but why don't we use la bec or la tet?
So this is all what we are learning, okay? Theek hai?
Ma'am, la is a masculine
word, okay? Tet is a
ma'am, la is a feminine.
Yeah, la.
Ma'am,
yeah.
So la is a feminine and le is a masculine.
Yeah, le is masculine. So tet is a feminine word. That's why I'm writing the feminine definite article. So which is la. La tet le bec. Okay. So all of you just write le bec. Very good. Good job.
Am I written on
le bec? La tet le bec. Okay. So let's see.
Ma'am, it was written before.
And we have to write and also
I've written two more times.
Le bec. Very good.
Ma'am, actually, by mistake, I wrote tet bec la tet la le bec.
Tet alouette, 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 gentille alouette, alouette, je te plumerai. Alouette, gentille alouette, alouette, je te plumerai. Je te plumerai le cou, je te plumerai.
This time, le cou, okay? La tet, le bec, le cou. Okay, so write three words.
Ma'am, I don't even think they have a neck because okay. Everybody's ma'am. Like
this. Yeah. Yes. So write.
Ma'am, what is ma'am. The name of the song?
Ma'am, I want to see okay. Something.
Hold on.
Ma'am, I don't even think they have a neck because everybody is sitting like this.
Yeah. So, la tet,
ma'am, what is the name of the song?
Le cou. Okay, the name of the song is Alouette, Jaunty Alouette. Okay, Alouette, Jaunty Alouette. And write these three words, okay, one more time. La tet, le bec, le cou. These three words, one more time. Okay?
One more la time, tête. Ma'am.
Yes?
Ma'am, can we write the three words one time only, like one word, enter, then one word, then enter?
Yeah, you can do whatever suits you, okay? So, la tet, le cou, okay, le bec. So, cou, C-O-U, Ritvik. So, this is C-O-U, not E. Okay.
Ma'am, Pakhi, have you received mine?
Pakhi, yeah. Le cou, very good. So, le cou. Okay, la tet, le bec, le cou. Great. So, now we will move forward.
Le cou, et le cou, et le cou, et le bec, et la tête, alouette, alouette. Alouette, gentille alouette, alouette, je te plumerai. Alouette, gentille alouette.
Okay, can you write the spelling of plumerai? Plumerai. Plumerai. Yes. Very good, Ritvik. Okay. Le cou, le bec, la tet. Okay, very good. Plumerai, great. Plumerai.
So, plumerai. You received mine.
Okay, Ritvik, correct the spelling. Plumerai. So, plumerai.
Ma'am Shreyanshi, did you receive it?
Shreyanshi, yes. Pluma.
Ma'am, actually,
I have my group.
Ma'am, in my chat, I only have your personal one. If I click on your name, there is only your name down.
Yeah.
So can I send it to you directly on private?
It will be sent to me directly, okay?
Ma'am, it is first time written direct message.
Going to write, it will be sent to me only. no other spelling will be able to see.
Is my spelling correct?
Kayan Sharma. Okay, Kayan. Okay, hold on. Let me check. Yeah. Plumahe. So Plumerai. So Ashwin, correct the spelling. Okay. Okay. All right. Anya is correct. Latif. Okay.
Ma'am, did you receive mine, Adya?
Yes. Adya. Yours is also correct.
Ma'am, Paki, have you received mine? It could be at the top.
Yeah, yeah. Yours is also correct.
Ma'am, by mistake, I again wrote tet bek latet labek laku latet. Ma'am, I don't know why it's going in a sequence. Why it is not writing different messages? It's going in the same message only. It's not writing different messages.
Because, you know, you must not have entered the enter button. Just click.
No, ma'am, I have entered it. And ma'am, tet bek latet labek laku latet labek laku latet. It's like that.
Ma'am, if you will be confident, but if somebody does before you does, then it doesn't happen.
Okay, hold on. So, should I correct the spelling? Plumahe. Your spelling is.
Ma'am, my correct Atish. I have said it.
Plumahe. Wow. Plumahe. So Plumerai. Plumahe. Okay?
Jatapi. Ma'am, I have written it, Atish.
Okay, very good. Okay, so next word is lazel. Okay? Lazel.
Ma'am, what is that?
That means feathers. Wings.
Okay, wings.
Okay, so lazel. Okay, L-E-S. So this is L-E-S. This is also article. Okay, wings. So wings, this is plural word, wings. So that's why I'm using here L-E-S. Okay, L-E-S. So this time write L-E-S.
Ma'am, Paki, I've written. Have you got it?
Yes, good job, Paki. Okay, so L-E-S, right? L-E-S.
Ma'am, the word that you pick to tell to the class, I know that word we have to write, so I already write it.
Oh.
Yes, ma'am, I also, ma'am.
Right?
Ma'am, which word are you going to write?
Okay, so write the spelling of lay. L-E-S and then A-I-L-E-S. Lazel. Okay, so this is lazel. Lazel. Can you repeat after me? Lazel.
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 Very good. So this is lazel. Okay, so lazel means wings. Okay, lazel means wings. Okay, all right. So now I'm sharing another screen. You have written lazel, everyone? Yes? Okay, all right.
Oui, madame. What
now
are you
doing? Madame.
Another side in our notebook, we are writing in the chat.
Okay, very good. So the next slide, just tell me, can you see this?
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame.
Madame.
Oui, madame. Madame.
Madame.
Ma'am, what is
Lindi?
Okay. So, this is...
Lindi.
You know,
ma'am, is it Lindi or...
What is the name of our country?
India.
Lindi, Italy. India.
So, this
Lindi.
Is... India.
Lindi.
But, you know, how do we pronounce India in French?
Lindia.
So no.
Lindi.
Land.
Lindi.
Okay. Land. Land.
Land.
Land.
Land.
Land. Land.
So L is an article. Okay. Hold on. Just listen me first. So L is an article. Okay. So otherwise no. I would say and. Okay.
And.
Land.
Okay. And. If I say it with article, I will say lan.
Lan.
Okay, so just
lan, la France.
And lan. Two words.
Lan.
And ma'am, actually, France, we say France in French.
And
France. Okay? France.
Ma'am, France.
France.
La France. Okay. So I'm putting everyone on mute. Okay. So do you have notebook with you, everyone? You have notebook with you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So write this in your notebook. Okay. Land et la France. Okay,
ma'am, I've wrote it.
You have written already? Okay. So, land et la France. Okay.
Ma'am, when you were telling it, I immediately write it.
Okay. I immediately wrote it immediately in the chat box.
Very well. Yes, you know me very well. You read my mind.
Ma'am Ritvik, yes. Ma'am, just when you shared the screen, I just wrote in the chat box, oh. Land et la France.
Yeah, so
yes, ma'am, I've written in my copy.
Yes, write in your notebook also, Land et la France, okay?
Ma'am, I've written it already.
Written? Great, everyone. Okay, so, you know, Land, otherwise I will say And, okay? And. Because I'm saying it with the article, I will say land. So two words, and land. Just repeat after me, and land. Yes?
And land.
Very good. And land. Okay. Land. And read the France also. France. Okay.
La France.
La France. Very good. France.
France.
Yeah, La France. Okay. La France. La France.
And the N is silent.
No, not silent, but the nasal.
Ma'am, what does this sentence mean?
Okay, la France.
Ma'am, what does this sentence mean? Ma'am, what does this sentence mean?
Which sentence?
Ma'am, the sentence which you're screen sharing.
Okay, so the first word is land, right? So, which means India. Okay, India. So, in French, I say land. Okay?
Ma'am, Ritvik, I know the meaning.
Okay. And France is France. Okay. But in French, I will say La France. Okay. La France. All right. Got it, everyone?
Ma'am, Ritvik, I wrote it in the chat box, please.
Okay. So write in the chat box also, madame. Everyone. La
Ma'am, Ritvik, et la the meaning. France.
Yes. So
ma'am, the meaning
of India, okay? So how do we write India in French? Learn the spelling. Okay, now ma'am, I'm sharing another screen. Okay.
Ma'am, the meaning of land et la France is India and France.
Yes, so E-T, what is the meaning of E-T?
A.
And. Okay, so if you don't know the meaning of E-T, write the meaning also, E-T. Okay, E-T. All right, land et la France. Okay, all right. So now I'm moving towards the next slide. Okay, wow. So can you see this, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Oh, yes. Wow.
So read the heading. The heading is land et la France. Yes. What is the heading here?
Yes, ma'am.
Land et la France.
Okay, so if you want to say my country, okay? My country. Okay. So how you will say my country in French? My country. Yes. Anyone knows the answer? My country. It's a new word, right? So my country.
Ma'am, I know how to say my, but I don't know how to say country in French.
Okay, so tell me how to say my.
Ma'am.
Yes. My is more, right? So mop.
Yes, ma'am.
Mop. Very good. So do you see this?
Ma'am, it's more like my father.
Yeah, more. So not father. Okay, pe. But you know, pe, that is something pe. Okay, this is mop pe. Pe.
Yes, ma'am, mop pe.
Yeah, so उसमें R की sound आती है, इसमें नहीं है, है ना? Mope, and here you will find mope, ठीक है? So mope, do you see this word mope? MONPAYS, दिख रहे सबको?
Yes, ma'am.
Should I make it bigger? ठीक है, मैं इसको big कर.
No, ma'am, we can see it.
So mope means my country. ठीक है
मोपे
वेरी गुड सो सेलांद डू यू सी नेक्स्ट वर्ड सेलांद मोपे सेलांद
दैट मींस माय कंट्री इज इंडिया
इट्स इंडिया ओके माय कंट्री इट्स इंडिया
माय कंट्री इट्स इंडिया
कैन यू से द सेंटेंस अगेन
या मोपे सेलांद मोपे सेलांद
मोपे सेलांद
यस Very good. So say this line after me. Mope se land, everyone. Mope
se land.
Mope se land.
Mope se land.
Mope se land.
Land. Very
good. Mope se land.
So write this also if you want to write. You know, after this, I know you will be able to write if you want to say my country. It's France. Can you write this also? My country, it's France.
Mm-hmm. Ma'am, Ritvik return.
Okay. So first write in the chat box, my country, it's France.
Mon pays France.
Okay. So aapko kya likhna hai? C'est la France. Okay. C'est la. You have to write the article also. Okay. Just add definite article, which is la here. Okay. So C'est la France.
Okay. Ma'am, do we have to write also the accent? Because I don't have it on my keyboard.
So don't write then. That's why it is better if you write in your notebook. Right? So, Mope se lan. Mope se la France. Write these two words in your notebook. Okay.
Can you give me 1 second?
Yeah. Mope se land, mope se la France. Write it quickly. Mope se land, mope se la France. So we will practice it later. Okay. Once you write it. Yeah.
Ma'am, I can't read that word.